Morning students, in the last class you have learned imperative sentences, how to change from active to passive. In this class you are going to learn WH questions. This is the part 4 of the topic voice. Imperative sentences, previously 8 tenses, how to change from active to passive, and definitions, rules you have learned in part 1, 2, 3. This is the part 4 of the topic voice. In this class, WH questions, how to change WH questions from active to passive. Example number 1, who wrote Geetanjali? Who wrote Geetanjali? The question begin with who. We have to start in active voice by whom. Question begin with who. We have to start by whom in passive voice. By whom? Who wrote Geetanjali? By whom? Who wrote? Wrote V2. So we have to use past tense V forms. Was or were. Past tense V forms, what are they? Was or were. We have to select one. Geetanjali singular. So, by whom was, we have to write was. Here, by whom was Geetanjali subject and V3. Write, wrote, written. By whom was Geetanjali written? Question mark. We have to put the question mark as it is. Who wrote Geetanjali? By whom was Geetanjali written? By whom? WHO, who? The question starts with who. We have to begin in passive construction. By whom? Who helped you? Yes, in the same way. By whom? V form. Here, helped you to. That's why we have to select past tense V form based on the subject. Then we have to. By whom? You. We have to write what? You were you? By whom were you helped? Help. V3. By whom were you helped? What does it mean? Question. What does it mean? This is present tense. So, question begins with the questioning word, what does it mean? Here, present tense question. So, we have to select am, is, are. One V form among these three. So, what is meant? What is meant by it? What is meant by it? What is meant by it? Where did you put the pen? Where? Questioning word. Where? Did past tense. So we have to use V forms either was or were. So here pen singular. So where was the pen put? Where was the pen put? We write by you also. No need actually by you. Where was the pen put? By you. Where was the pen put? That's enough. Who taught you grammar? By whom? The question begins with who. We have to use by whom. Were you taught grammar? Were you taught grammar? By whom were you taught grammar? Otherwise, by whom? was grammar tart. Here are two objects, so we can write in two ways. By whom was grammar tart? See students, who wrote Geetanjali? By whom was Geetanjali written? Wrote we do, the sentence, the question is in past tense, that's why we have to select be forms, either was or were. So Geetanjali singular, I have written here was. By whom was Geetanjali written? Write, wrote, written. So we three written. By whom was Geetanjali written? Who helped you? By whom? It is common for who. The question begins with who. So I have written by whom. We have to select helped past tense. The question is in past tense. So we have to select past tense be forms. Either was or were. Here you, that's why you takes were. By whom were you helped? We three common put question mark. What does it mean? The question is in present tense. So we have to use present tense be forms. Among these three, we have to select one. So question in word what is meant, mean, meant, meant by, preposition by, and it. What is meant by it? Question mark. Where did you put the pen? Where? Questioning word. Past tense. The question is in past tense. So we have to select past tense be form. Where was the pen singular? So that's why we have to select singular be form was. Where was the pen put? Put, put. V1, V2, V3 also put. Where was the pen put? By you. Question mark. Who taught you grammar? By whom were you taught? If you write in this way, we have to write were you taught, teach, taught, taught. So V3 taught grammar. By whom were you taught grammar? Or by whom was grammar taught? If we can write in two ways. Students, practice well, and four parts of the topic wise, you watch the four parts of this topic wise video. And practice well at home. Thank you. In the next class, we shall meet again.